In the last episode, we made our car sound like a Supra. Let's make it sound like a Mazda RX-8 now.